Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Okay, today I'm going to teach you a new lesson in GK. It is parts of the body. Our body is made up of different parts. All these parts are important for healthy living. Now, are you ready to learn the different parts of the body? Which is this part? This is your Now, everyone touch your head. What are these? These are your eyes. These are your eyes. You see with your eyes. You see with your eyes. Can you see me? You see me with your eyes. You see me with your eyes. Okay? Can you smell anything from the kitchen? Everyone try to smell it. Okay. Yes, you smell with your nose. You smell with your nose. Did you have your breakfast today? We all eat with the mouth. Once more, we all eat with the mouth. Okay. Mouth. Open your mouth. Okay. Can you hear me clapping? How do you hear different sounds? You hear with your ears. You hear with your ears. Okay. Once more. Head, eyes, ears, nose, mouth. Okay, children? Did you understand about different parts of your body? Today, we studied about 5 parts. Okay, first I will teach you in the next class. Thank you.